right here. And this is the fifth part of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. So this is the fifth part, as that lot is the last part of box two. This is the fifth one of box two, and I've said fifth for like 4 times already. Okay, so I'm gonna stop now. So, as you see, I still got 9, 10 things left to collect because they have not been turning up. So let's hope I actually could complete this collection, because this is the second box now, so hopefully I can get something new. If you want to see, so far, that is my recycling. I mean, it's a lot. Okay, so, what do we get here? Boink. Oh, same guy. Okay. I'm just gonna rush through it. Because, like, you've seen a lot of these already now. For some reason, this is more orange than the red it's supposed to be. Another wizard. Yep. And we got a black necro thingy, marble thing. And we got a druid. And then a proper red-looking necro thing. And here is the druid. If you wanna, you know, more in-depth pictures, go to, you know, the previous. And here we have Anwen, the elf, archery, shooting, elf. Okay, so okay, the marble is this one, the necro one, which for some reason is black and not purple, but there we go. And the last one for this one, so. It is the dragon. So I've got 4 of these now. I can make a proper, you know, after I finish with the third box, I can make a proper, like, army of green dragon. And surprise, surprise, I got a blue one. And you obviously, there's the card thing. It's too bad they don't keep them straight. But there we go. So that is all. Oops. That is all for this round. Stay tuned for the part 6 of the box 2, so that's the final part until we go on to box 3. So hopefully we get something new in the next part or in the next box, because I still got 10 left to collect. I really want to get at least 1 of each, because that's why I bought 3 of them. So thank you for watching. I'd like to start for more. Over and out.